think I can't pull it off. I'll show you. Show all of them. Get you out of here soon enough. We're going places, you and I.
Days.
Hello, medicine. I can barely afford the sack house.
You read the newspaper? They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose. The gloom's still here.
Can't read, but I can smell shit all the way from Dayport.
What are you doing out here?
Waiting for a storm that'll wash all this away.
Have seen something.
I've been waiting for this.
Hey!
Let me have a jump! You won't get away!
Hey.
You won't get away! Maybe death would be a favor. Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you.
One of those poor fools must be Hector's thief. Just my luck.
Leave me be. Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you.
Oxhart Perry. Riverside. As notorious pawnbroker, I'd better pay him a visit before he sells the voice box to the highest bidder.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Huh?
Stop, Faithless!
What?
Into the shut.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume is still clinging to me.
And you? Anyone gets in through here, better hope you can make your scratch singing in alehouses! Understand?
Of course, sir.
Shit, Pod. It's getting late. Show if I'm not careful. That sloop went through me like the river. This is all over. All day sharpening my blade, and nothing. In this city is as rare as a barracks balls.
You there!
Pawnbrokers, lifters, grave robbers, frigging vultures, all. Still, it's work for the vultures or work for the bastards.
You said it.
What's happened to this place? Say, don't.
What? Hey!
Uh-huh.
not there anymore. I would.
Right.
Good find.
Feel safe on the streets.
No way he'll get me too. Not if I find him first.
Huh?
I found a body! Help!
A fine piece. So this is the voice box. Per should have sold it while he had the chance.
Rats everywhere. Thank you.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me.
Someone moving out there.
Give it up!
You don't stink of sweat and piss.
They slipped away from there. I'm sure of it.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
Worse than ever.
Thanks.
I need to rest.
Hey, I think I just saw someone.
Hey, don't scurry off just yet! Aha! He slipped away from there. I'm sure of it.
I can handle this.
Everywhere.
We'll give the watch a taste of their own law tonight.
Sloop or starvation. What a choice. Ah, you again. Always a pleasure.
Here's the voice box. Your thief decided to pawn it before the watch hanged him for his trouble.
At least the backstabbing pig got what he deserved. Thanks for cleaning up his mess. With this voice box, my metal man's about ready to wake up. It's only a matter of time. I'll be tied up with work for a while. Return later, would you? My metal man's still missing something.
The baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged. Raving crimes or some such, you ask me.
Hey,
he was behind
I'm moving about.
There! I said...
Give the watch a taste of their own law tonight, brother.
And the Iron Tyrant a taste of his own progress.
Gloom's got the city by the neck, and the Baron squeezes.
You read the newspaper? They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose. The Gloom's still here.
Can't read, but I can smell shit all the way from Dayport.
What are you doing out here?
Waiting for a storm that'll wash all this away.
Starving.
Should have left years ago. Thank you.
no one's hiring, but I'll keep my ear to the ground.
I've something for all your nefarious needs. Always a pleasure.
Well, what is a carnival with no attractions, eh?
You need something?
I'm quite busy with something else at the moment, Sirrah. Could you possibly make your way back here later on?
If you... Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
So, what does Eren have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Eren's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Eren died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. Some patients escaped. A few boats have come in. Nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life. It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here? I'll take this. Okay. Seems someone's expecting me. Thank you. find peace. These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum? Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that can tell me more.